Dagupan sa Radyo ng Pilipinas.
Radio station owned and operated by the People's Broadcasting Service Incorporated, authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission or NTC. Bombo Radyo Dagupan operates from 4 o'clock in the morning to 9:30 in the evening with a power of 10,000 watts. Our transmitter, offices, and studio are located at Maramba Bankers Village, Buduan, Kataktan, Dagupan 3. Bombo Radyo Dagupan is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission or NTC, Broadcast Communication Technician, and First Class Telecommunication Operator, Russell Mogata, with license number 2K-1PF-24941. IT personnel, Raymond Banacho, Bombo Radyo Dagupan, is now signing off. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bombo Radyo Corporate Song.
The reason why this network is on, we're standing together, so loud and so clean. We are here to speak the truth and let
dito sa ating programan. Hugong umaga. Bakong pag-aaral.
Maligayang araw ng Sabado, mga kapatid. Sa mga biyaya at pagmamahal ng mga patuloy niya ay mga kapatid. Magandang nagawa natin ng video at mga